To solve this question, we can use the concept of Faraday's past. So we calculate how much Faradays are past.